I hope I don't ever do this shit again. Welcome back to Shadow Warrior. Oh, good lord, we're going back and forth with this one. Oh, hi, how you going? How you doing? Yeah, guys, I miss you. Oh, no, I'm totally fine with you guys being as usual. Totally fine. The question is, are we going to stay up here for the remainder? My answer to that is, I really hope so. I'm going to need a lot of therapy after this. You want me to sign it? Okay. With great regard, Ichigo Musuko.
If the Whisperer is in prison, maybe Celesto has the sword with him. Maybe. Eye of the Tiger, Oji. Eye of the Tiger.
You know he loses in that first movie, right?
But he gets the girl.
That's the most important. What? No, no depressing ass elevator music? Okay then. You know what? I'll take it. You know what I'll also take? Whoever's gonna show up and all that growling. Da 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 da
So, that must be frustrating.
Where is the Whisperer?
Oh, your little courier? Your fiends will never find it. You only need to be patient and let me finish things. Lo Wang will be here soon to deliver the other two swords to me.
He will kill you.
And why would he do that?
He allied himself with my brother Hoji.
Bullshit.
You sent him for one sword, not two. How did he find the other or this place?
Because he...
I cannot let Hoji take this sword. Kill Lo Wei, and I will reinstate our original bargain.
Me? Kill him?
Take these. Black tears. A taste of the price we agreed upon.
Now this is more like it. Wait, I can smell him. Lo Wang is already here.
Be careful, he.
Careful is for the weak. Don't you agree, Lo Wang? Whatever you are up to, Wang, it ends here. Oh, you have no idea how it feels, Wang. I'm a god now, and this is just a taste. I'm bringing you down, Zilla. Right now, you're just another name on my list.
We'll do this Nagatama style. You know, it was a terrible game.
On.
Even though it was a terrible game, come on, man.
You failed. He lost faith in our deal. A lot of people died because of your incompetence. Oh, you're pinning this on me? What did Inra promise you? What?
Cut that shit out. Okay. You can die! Oh, oh yes, as well. Signs. Can I get a... So what's with locking me in? No, seriously, what's with locking me in? What just happened?
Use that damn grasshopper?
Do you? Oh, hey! Yes. I learned of its powers very quickly. All you're doing right now is you're just giving me more reason to kill. Be doing this. You can do this the easy way. So we're gonna have people playing with me, huh? Some days you're the pigeon, other days you're the statue. Today is more of a statue day. Tell me about it. It's kind of hard being, you know, cool, calm, and collective, because not everyone is going to be as cool and calm as collective. So that's why I wait until I get home, after hours, and blow a little steam. There are just some days, as the lady Anima says, you can't get rid of a bomb. These are one of those days you just can't get rid of a bomb. Makes me wonder why am I going this direction in order to find three troublesome pests. Did all that for a secret. I honestly think they're just messing with me now. Thank you. gonna look around a bit more. If I don't find anything, I'm just gonna call it. Casual, dickish. Normal, dickish. Difficult, still dickish. Or maybe that'd be called, oh, that's ass. His ass. On the green. Say now, if I don't get any kind of progress whatsoever. Thank you. again. If this doesn't lead me anywhere, then what's the point of all this? Or maybe the game is just trolling me. Very much convinced the game is really trying to troll me. I see the green, but there's no brown. You know what, I think I'm just gonna stop here. And next part, we'll figure out what else we can do. Stay tuned. More Shadow Warrior after this.